wire from the furnace. Then they come back over here to their workstation where you can see the craftsman now up on the platform. And they use the pre-shaping tool that we just beamed down in the mold room to pre-shape the crystal and give it an initial shape. So you can see the craftsman doing that now. Overflowing on the top of the mold. I'll explain this now up in the next area.